Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy, Wesley Keller. And we're back at it again with another vlog for you guys today. It is currently about 3:39. Basically, we're getting ready to go to the bowling alley and do some bowling and all. And we're going to be going to the Texas Roadhouse to have ourselves a birthday dinner for me. Because basically we're just
celebrating our birthday.
But first things first, my mom is getting me a cake. We're gonna get like a few things, and then we're just gonna go ahead and get the bowling all. So I'll see you guys when we get to the bowling alley. Alright y'all, we're here at the Duck Pit Bowling Alley. We just got back from Martin's, got my birthday cake right over there, and not to mention that,
Do you need any rails up?
We got some chips, got paper plates, napkins, pretzels, and we just got some, dip, which I do believe is like for pretty much for like chips and pretzels to say the least. So basically we're just sitting here waiting for some of the black belts from karate along their families to come here. Like for example, Carson, Emily, and also Grandmaster Jimmy, which is the dude from karate, which is where I am at, called Mr. Jimmy's White Tiger Martial Arts. All right, who played the copyright music in here? I swear I'm gonna cut out that. All right.
Hold on, Cam Jam.
All right, so we're all, so the gang is all here from Mr. Jimmy all the way to Miss Cindy, and I'm on lane number one. So it's gonna be Campbell, which is one of the shy families, Grace, Michelle, and me. Let's go ahead and see how it'll all go pretty well.
A second, we need to put the names. So Eric, Jasmine, Emily, who else is bowling? Is it? Because those four are over in a lane. Oh yeah, Grace. Okay, so how many bowls
was
that?
Did good. That was
three. Okay, so
yeah, that was about three.
Got one more, Wes. Good job. Okay.
Dang, dude. Oh, no way!
Oh, Wes, you got one more.
Good job. Good job, Wes.
I'll give you that, Mom. I'll give you that.
job. Yeah. Push the cleanup button. Yep. Hit the cleanup button.
Probably likes to let the pin sit there to help her.
It helps. Yeah.
One more.
It's that time.
Oh.
And now you understand. And make sure you go all the way through the
line. That's what I missed again.
By the way, check out this animation.
That is
so funny. That is next top tier meme right there, guys.
Are you sure about that? Because you're pretty much like missing it.
That right here, next top tier meme.
Ha! got to revisit something that I've actually got to revisit ever since my childhood. Is amazing ever since I got to revisit bowling now. And it's personally one of the best birthdays I've ever had in my life. This is amazing at so many levels, man. I'm not gonna lie.
Just a minute.
It's a tie between me and Emily. here. Campbell got 70. Grace got 77. Michelle got 83. And I got 170. I won the first game. And we're here. Emily got about 54. Jasmine got 36. Eric got 77. My mom got 60, and Mr. Jimmy got about 54. So the winner in on game one of lane two is Mr. Eric. So, yeah.
Hey guys, I'm back home now. Unfortunately, I didn't actually get to go to a Texas Roadhouse. Although I was kind of wishing that I pretty much was, but unfortunately I didn't. But other than that, I pretty much, like, had the best birthday I have ever had. I mean, not just because of how much of a blast I've been having, but also because of how much I've been actually wanting to go back to, well, bowling and all. It's been, like, a long time ever since I've been, well, bowling and all. Kind of forgot when was the last time I did, but now I actually finally got to do so. I should probably do bowling more often. Honestly, I pretty much, like, it was, like, amazing at so many levels and all. And honestly, I really am glad that bunch of dudes like Mr. Jimmy, Miss Marcia, Miss Cindy, Carson, Emily, Eric, Michelle, and pretty much like others that was invited thanks to my mom. Cause honestly, if it wasn't for her, then maybe, just maybe, me and my mom would have done bowling alone. And maybe, with, like, a lot of company, maybe that is something that I personally wanted to have. Hey, I pretty much do hope you guys have enjoyed this, well, birthday vlog of mine. And I honestly do hope you guys have enjoyed, like, all the pin strikings, the bowling ball, like, rolls. And, of course, the happy birthday song that my mom and my friends had sang to me. Because, honestly, what they had sang to me was really, really heartwarming. And it just really just goes to show how much they show, like, a lot of love to me. And how much they really do care. But anyways, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Don't forget that karate kick that like button. Sorry about that. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel for Nidowit. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye, guys.